The importance of a pinch of salt. The implementation of new ideas is always an exciting time in business. There's always the assumption that the new thing is always better than the old thing. But is it? New ideas can be time-consuming. After you've spent time coming up with the new idea, you'll likely need to spend time pitching it to others, explaining the benefits, working out the logistics, finding resources, etc. So what happens if you put all your time and resources into working out a new idea, only for it not to work out after all? Sometimes, getting excited about a new idea can distract you away from the real matter at hand. A wise person gets excited by a new idea, but they carry with them a pinch of salt wherever they go, ready to sprinkle on new ideas and put them to the test. Next time you're faced with a great new idea, take a step back. Is this truly the opportunity you've been looking for, or is it just a distraction from what's already working? How do you tell a good idea from a bad one? Feel free to share your thoughts below.